Okay. Here we go. Office, smooth wall, ready for wallpaper. Yeah, we just started painting. As you can notice, we were unable to get the smooth walls in here because there was already some texture in here that we didn't see, and it was kind of hard to get off the wall, so we just made it all look the same. You can see, you can't even see where the old patches were, the old meets the new. That guy's pretty awesome. Well, here we go, check out the bathroom. Our tile work, how straight those corners and edges are. Tomorrow the floor is getting put in. Here's our niches. A little bit dark, but you can see where we blended everything here. Did a really good job of blending too. These are all painted brand new ceilings in here. I fixed this wall right here for you. It was looking like shit before, excuse my French, went ahead and oversprayed over that terrible patch job somebody did. These walls are all textured. We got your outlet back over here, right there. Do you want to get Crown back up in this bathroom? Is a question too, Rick, if you get around to think about that with Deb. We can put Crown back in this bathroom if you want. I suggest we do. But you want to do the same big stuff, or you want to, we can shrink it a little bit if you want it, like some 5-inch or something like that. Not much is changing here other than we did a few little passes where we thought it looked like it needed some help and texture wise. Well, you know, so far, that's where we're at, guys. More to come. Obviously, things will be progressing pretty quickly from here on out, I would imagine. Lots of changes weekly. So, guys are going back to tile work tomorrow. Finish the bathroom floor and the master. And then probably grout Friday. And then probably get back to this other bathroom, and I'll be painting next week too. So that's where we're at. Have a good day. Thank you. The Design. James Alford.